Here we are. And no, guys, this is not the, the one in Squid. Okay, guys, we gotta hurry. I only have 8 minutes or something. Okay, we need to hurry. And I can't show myself because I don't want YouTube to disable my comments. Even though I am. Oh, I need to look at the fish because this is pretty much what. Okay, let me pause. Okay, guys, so I don't know if you can hear me, but I was here yesterday. They have some walleye, so like that, hybrid, smallmouth. That's a smallmouth. Why does it look like a striped bass? They have a bunch of trout in here. Rainbow trout. Why do these all look like rainbow trout? I don't understand. Have some bark in here. Oh, it's poop. That's disgusting. Is it you? Is it you, Mr. Walleye? How's that? What are you opening your mouth for? Is something wrong with you? A bunch of trout floppy in here. Maybe some with tons of crappie. They have a lot of crappie. Smallmouth? Okay, striped. So the smallmouth, it doesn't really have that. It does have stripes, but it's not that. It's just a little lighter. That one, wait. No. Is it this one? Is this one a smallmouth? Okay, it is. Yeah, I saw a large mouth over here. Joss, is that you? I found you. What are you doing here? This is the one in front. This is probably the smallest bass pro I've ever been. Bunch of fish. Can't really see. Oh, this is a good bass. Yeah, sure. Well, anyways, this was the fish tank at the Bass Pro in Branson. Some smallmouths, stripers, walleyes, a bunch of, crappie.
Nobody stripes.
Black crappie.
White.
Is that a white? They have walleyes, a bunch of crap. I think I saw them like over there. This isn't how I'm used to seeing smallmouths. I'm used to seeing them like crap. Well, anyways, guys, goodbye.